Delphi's dynamic skip fire, DSF, technology is making its production debut in some versions of the fully redesigned 2019 Chevrolet Silverado with 5.3 and 6.2-liter V8 engines, in which it will be called dynamic fuel management. For GM, it marks the most significant upgrade the technology has received since it was introduced in its current form in 2005. Chevrolet hasn't talked Silverado-specific improvements, but Delphi said that, in general, the new technology could boost fuel economy by 5% compared with existing deactivation systems that shut off specific cylinders or entire cylinder banks during cruising or coasting. Cylinder deactivation systems have been under the hood of a wide range of U.S. market vehicles for decades, even the V12 Lamborghini Aventador and the new Mercedes-AMG S63. But the common criticism is that engines so equipped are less refined in their cylinder cut-off modes and that their transitions on and off are quite noticeable. This new dynamic system could do away with the harsh transitions and vibrations that can accompany such systems. Delphi's dynamic skip fire, DSF, technology is making its production debut in some versions of the fully redesigned 2019 Chevrolet Silverado with 5.3 and 6.2-liter V8 engines, in which it will be called dynamic fuel management. For GM, it marks the most significant upgrade the technology has received since it was introduced in its current form in 2005. Chevrolet hasn't talked Silverado-specific improvements, but Delphi said that, in general, the new technology could boost fuel economy by 5% compared with existing deactivation systems that shut off specific cylinders or entire cylinder banks during cruising or coasting. Cylinder